Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. More volume in the monitor for right side and cutting. Just a little bit more volume for the plate, the cutting. More volume for the meringue as well. And then can you also increase the high frequencies? So more volume for this, and more high frequencies for that one.
Jai Hind, Jai Hind, Jai Hind.
Terima kasih.
Sadhana, 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 Thank you. I don't know. Thank you. Sani, 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 S I'm gonna make it. Exceptional performance, and these are all Saraswati Mutras, and it's our tradition. Whosoever performs here will be blessed by Sarangamba, and he will receive the Asirvachan. And our priest Jagdish Sharma will recite the Asirvachan Mantra.
Sarita Pastata at Pastata at Sarita Savita Pastata at Sarita Savita Pastata at Sarita Savita Pastata at Sarita Pastata at Sarita Savita Pastata at Pastata at Sarita Prasta at Prasta at Sarita Pastata at Pastata at Sarita Prasta at Savita prasta at prasta at Savita Savita prasta at prasta at Savita Savita prasta at Savita Savita prasta at Savita Savita prasta at Savita prasta at Savita Savita prasta at prasta at Savita prasta at prasta at Savita prasta at prasta at Savita prasta at Savito tarata tarata Savito Savito tarata Savita Savito tarata Savita Savito tarata Savita tarata Savita Savito tarata tarata Savita tarata tarata Savito tarata tarata Savita tarata de Savita tarata tarata Savita Savita tarata de tarata Aditya tarata de Savita nas, Savita sa, Savita nas, Sukta Sukta nas, Savita sa, Savita nas, Sukta nas, Sukta Sukta nas, Sukta Sarvata, Adin Sarvata, Adin Sukta Sukta Sarvata, Adin Sukta Sarvata, Adin Sarvata, Adin Sukta Sukta Sarvata, Adin nas, Savita sa, Savita Sarvata, Adin Sukta Sukta Sarvata, Adin Savita Sarvata, Adin Savita sa, Savita Sarvata, Adin Sarvata, Adin Savita nas, Savita Sarvata. Sarvathamiti sarvathamim Savitanam Savita Savitanam Savita Savitanam Savitanam Nasavita Savitanam Savitanam Rasadam Rasadam Nasavita Savitanam Rasadam Norasadam Rasadam Dikham Dikham Rasadam Norasadam Dikham Rasadam Dikham Dikham Rasadam Rasadam Dikham Ajra विकमायोः मयमेधां मयप्रजां मयज्ञस्येदं ददातु मयमेधां मयप्रजां मयीन्द्र इन्द्रं ददातु मयमेधां मयप्रजां मयसूर्यो भ्राजो ददातु शतमानं भवति सदा युत्पुरुषः सुरेन्द्रियाय सेवेन्द्रिये प्रतिष्ठति श्रीर्वत्तस्वमाय समारोह्यमावीतात्सो वामानं महीयते दीर्घमायुः भारती करुणापात्रं भारती पदभूषणं भारती पदमारूढं भारती तीर्थमाश्रये विद्यावलिय सम्पन्नं वीतरागं विवेकिनं वन्दे वेदान्त तत्त्वज्ञं विदुषे करभारती श्रीमत् परमहंसे विद्यावली विरुदावली विराजमानान् श्रीमत् जगद्गुरु श्री भारती तीर्थ महास्वामिभिः तत्करकमल संजाता श्रीमत् जगद्गुरु श्री विदुषेकर भारती महास्वामिभिश्च अनुगृहीतोऽयं श्री शारदा चन्द्रमौळीश्वर प्रसादः सर्वस्याप्ते सर्वस्य नित्ये सर्वमेव तेनाप्नोति सर्वं जयति।
When I first met Naga, he's still, to me, he's like a grandson, grandnephew. He was young in age, but old in his heart, because he already was very good. This was years ago. And then I had an unusual experience. Of course, Abhishek has been very much part of every event that I have done here and choreographed, and he had set music to a particular piece that I had requested for a production. And then I heard two voices. I thought Abhishek is the only one singing, who else is singing? And there was Naga sitting in the back, playing rhythm, enjoying him. And Abhishek was encouraging, Naga, you sing with me. And I said, oh, you sing too? Then, of course, I know that most instrumentalists are also good singers. But he had not sung until then. I had only heard him playing, so it was a very pleasant surprise. And I said, okay, I'll come and listen to you when you do your kacheri. So it has come to pass. And Naga, you're an amazing young man, truly. pursue your Mridangam with so much of dedication. Not just you, but your father has pursued your Mridangam with dedication. I know before you were driving, Satish used to bring you to every rehearsal, sit with you. And it is always, parental involvement is so important for a child's artistic and academic growth. And Naga would not have been this good or this involved or this committed and dedicated to his art, but for Rekha and Satish being so involved with the art themselves. They are so much into it. And that has given him the impetus to, but this motivation also comes from within him. I think whatever seeds they have sown in his heart have blossomed beautifully, have grown into this fantastic tree that has borne fabulous fruit, the fruit of the labor of love and art. And as a teacher myself, all that I can say is, Satish and Rekha, thank you for bringing Naga into the world, because I think of him as part of our Anjali family. He plays for a lot of people, yes, but I still think of Naga as very much a part. Naga and Abhishek have been a part of the Anjali family for the past few years, and I cannot even imagine doing something without them. So this is truly a wonderful milestone for you. I'm so happy to be here. And Guruji, where are you? One of my favorite people in Houston. She has done wonders, training so many young people and bringing such gems to the world of music and to enhancing Houston arts to such a great degree. God bless you. God bless you, Susha. To both of you, my blessings and my love. And of course, I mean, without either a dance program or a music program, the accompaniment is so important. And if that takes away from the music, then the whole thing will fall apart. Because of such fabulous accompanying music, Naga will also shine with that. So kudos to all the artists that and thank you very much.
Thank you, Ratnanti. Vasha, I know this is not in agenda. But thank you so much, Ratnanti, Badbini Aunty, all the dancers, Mahesh Ayyar, all the musicians. We are all supporting Naga Shirdi and all our students a lot with your programs and lot of practice sessions. I think that is why Naga Shirdi is willing to sing today. Maybe I won't do any concerts like this. With 1 year perfection and practice, after that only I will tell them to come on stage. But for Naga, we planned like 4-5 months ago, but he came only 20 days ago. Then I told his parents only one thing, he need to stay with me. For 15 days, he stayed with me. Okay? The other way is hard. Very, very, actually he's a prodigy. If we see his old recordings when he was like 6-7 years, he's really a prodigy. Now also you are a prodigy, but and when I do the list of, when I prepared his list, I prepared this Ragam Tanam Pallavi. They wanted the Pallavi on Dakshinamurti. Finally, we ended up with this Pallavi in Adi Thalam with the different nades and everything. He told that he wanted to do first half in different nade and second half in different nade. First half in different ragam and second half in different ragam. He told we can do all those things next year, not this year. Then finally, because he is a Mridangist, he can do the Thalam. It's really hard, 32 beats, whatever 32, we bought it to 31. It is not easy because of the legends. And Pranav Kishore, with your help, he managed on the stage. I think you put the talent so beautifully. So thank you so much for all of your encouragement. And with like this, he told me he'll practice 6 months like this. And after that, he's planning to do the Harikam in Chennai. So that is his goal. Whatever needed for his music or his art, he have everything. Very good parents and all the artists in Houston, they are supporting him and he have his own talent. So just we need to support him and he need to concentrate more, practice more with the discipline. Then he can achieve whatever he want. He have everything. So all the very best now, Shri. I asked Nagashindi at least one practice before the stage too. So everyone, this day just came today. Abhishek, I told at least with Abhishek practice one thing, or with Pranav or Maheshwar, practice with them. He told, no, I can take care of this thing on the stage. I think today I can ask all these questions, whatever I have inside, I can ask him and I want the very good experience, whatever he got on the stage. I want those answers for his future. Best wishes endeavors. Thanks to everyone. Ratish Rekha. My mom is here today. That's the Mama Bharti Mama. Thank you so much for coming and supporting these kids. Once again, thanks to you.
Next, we would like to felicitate. Oh yes, we would like to felicitate Shrimati Rajneeshwari Pai. And also Shrimati Kirtimana. And we would like to felicitate Dr. Radha Kumar for her kind words and presence and encouragement. And Thank you. No, we will come back. We'll come back.
I had a long list prepared actually, because I don't know if I have the time. Should I?
think I know it's late. We started late, so I don't want to run over the entire process while I am hold everybody back. So I really thank that you all were able to make it. So I try to keep it very short and small. First and foremost, my prayers to Sharadamba for giving us this great opportunity to perform here. And I want to thank Shrini's Guru, especially Madam, and all his gurus in India. Again, the list I want to go through all of them who started initiated him in music. I want to thank every single one of them, because of which Shrini is here. And I also want to thank the Houston Carnatic Fraternity Movement, all the dons and the vocal and instrumental teachers who actually encouraged and gave Shrini all the opportunities. And I also want to thank the long list of friends who helped us put this entire show together. And I want to thank the capital authorities for allowing us to have a good concert here. And of course, Jason for sound, and Varsha here for being a great MC. And most importantly, I want to thank the very accomplished artists who came all the way from India. And many thank you. And very personally, the very best that you were able to make time. And I know you had a very busy schedule, and based on Madam's request, you were able to make time. Thank you very much. And I also want to thank Kirtana, Kruti, and the entire family, Krishnavani Amma, for giving us this opportunity. I mean, they really encouraged Shrini in all possible ways, in different ways. They coached and trained from time to time. And I also want to thank the young budding artists here in Houston, Kishore, Pranav. The list is very long, actually. Everything is written because I didn't want to forget. I think every young artist who is performing in some form, I think they've all contributed in many ways. And I also want to thank Abhishek for particularly for he's been such a wonderful support for Shrini. He's given him every single opportunity that he came across. He took Shrini along with him, that has given him what he is today. I understand some of the gurus in India are watching it, so I want to probably call out the names. His first music teacher, Shobha Prada, who started teaching him when he was only 5, she used to come to our house 5:30 a.m. in the morning and start the lessons, because she had a long list of students that she didn't want to miss on Shrini. He had to catch his school bus at 7, so she used to come at 5:30 a.m. and teach. These kids used to get ready. That was more wonderful thing. And I also want to thank Archandrika Madam and Professor Navani Srinath, who have really coached and whatever I think he's become today is their blessings. And of course, the effort that Rajeshwari Madam has put since we moved to Houston, there are no words in me I can thank her. Okay. The Murugan Gurus, my wife wants me to call them all lately. M. Vasudeva sir, he started with him when he was only 5 years of age. And the amount of effort and patience that he showed to coach Shrini. And then S.V. Balakrishna was there as a student who started training him. And then Manaruni Ishwaran sir subsequently started training him. So they're all very dear to our hearts, and I really want to thank each one of them. I know I've probably missed a lot of people here, so please pardon me if I have not sifted it out.
I would like to thank Rajeshwari Madam's mother, Krishnavi Amma, for all her blessings she has given to my son. Thank you so much.
Of course, I want to thank the Christian group. Actually, Prabha Bala and Dharana Simon were invited. They made time and they came here. I want to thank that you were able to allocate within the busy schedule that you have. And of course, Desika, Mama, and Zarathi. Also, thank you very much for being here all through the concert and being with us. And thank you everyone for being here. We have some homemade food prepared. Of course, I keep forgetting, Chandrasekhar, he is for all the support. I think Uma and Chandrasekhar, they have also been wonderful. As I'm looking at the hall, I did have a lot of printed here, but I probably did not go over it. Thank you very much once again. And thank you very much. Thank you, Ganesh, for the wonderful support that you gave to get all this video in place. So once again.
Satish.